our interview with former President Trump. This week, he hosted his second annual global initiative.
Thank you. Thank you.
is what you said.
Thank you.